breaking from overnight. The Travis County Fire Marshal investigating what caused a fire overnight in Lago Vista. First responders arriving on scene around 12:30 this morning. A car inside a carport catching fire on Coyote Trail. Crews put that out quickly after arriving. One person was trapped inside the home there, but police got them out safely. No one is hurt, but investigators say the homeowner lives in Minnesota and says the home should have been vacant.